Even before the days of Ludwig von Beethoven, of William Shakespeare, or Dante Alighieri, the artists has had a critical place in the fabric of society. They play the commentators, the contrarians, the voices of the people, the brutal critics of the status quo. But when you look at the works being produced today and the attitudes of the people producing them, one thing becomes miserably clear. There's something terribly wrong with our media, isn't there?